Good morning friends, welcome to my YouTube channel TCR Connecting Agriculture. Today in this video I will be talking about a beneficial insect, that is the ladybird beetle, also known as the ladybug. Ladybird beetle are the natural enemies of many insects, especially the aphids and the sap feeders. You will be really astonished to know that the ladybird beetle may feed up to 5,000 aphids in its lifetime. A female ladybird beetle lay eggs in the vicinity of the aphids, scales and mealybugs colonies so that the larva may find its prey just after hatching. Friends, the main objective of today's video is to let you know how to conserve this ladybird beetle, as it is the beneficial insect for the farmers. First, we should learn to recognize the different stages of this ladybird beetle. Second, we should minimize the use of insecticide, that too use of selective insecticide to avoid killings of ladybird beetle. Third, we should add a plant that provide pollens and nectars to this ladybird beetle. Friends, hope you like my video. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up and comment in the comment section below. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day.